Hello everyone, my name is Ifrey Lai.
I am Bobby Lai.
We are from MOBOT. We are one of the first batch of retailers to bring PMD into Singapore. I started my e-scooter business in year 2014. Owning a car in Singapore actually is quite expensive. Even though the public transport network is very convenient, but many people need a solution for first mile and last mile.
Singapore, e-scooters will be banned from all footpaths from tomorrow.
I remember the weekend before the ban, I still talked to my dad sharing how many stocks are coming in, how many stocks are here. Then I asked him, what if e-scooters are not banned? Then he say, won't ban one lah, no worry. Then I go back to school on that week, the Tuesday. So a few days after, suddenly my friend sent me one Insta story, say government declare PMD banned. So then after that, immediately I call my father. Usually he's very calm one, but then at that moment, you can hear the stress in his voice because still got the people to feed. And immediately over that weekend, we saw at the showroom totally empty. So nobody want to buy e-scooter, nobody dare to buy it.
Most of the staff have worked for me for many, many years. So I feel it's a bit sorry to them because of the government policy change. Even though it is not my fault, but as an entrepreneur, I still have the responsibility, you see, to keep my staff because each of my staff, they have a family to feed.
Okay. So seeing that my father was very stressed every day, I had to help him out lah. So I didn't consult with him. I never asked my family members. I just decided to take a stoppage from school. So after that, I thought I had to help him out lah. It's my responsibility lah to help him in any way I can. Yeah.
So I feel like, you know, I was dragging my son into the very tough business world.
So during circuit breaker, really, showroom cannot open, service center also cannot open. So sales was totally zero. So I thought, you know, why don't we do this Facebook Live? So I started doing with handphone and all this. But at the start, I was a bit shy because ask you to suddenly stand in front of the camera, it's very difficult to adapt. But then after a few tries, I slowly adapt lah. Then after that, I saw that, you know, Wang Lei, who didn't used to do live, he also start doing live and he is so natural. So he also adapt and change. So I thought to myself, hey, the must keep changing lah. So I adapt my personality, change on camera. Then slowly we saw that actually it really worked. People like the way that I presented the products. Sales pick up quite a lot. So the multiple blows to us from PMD ban all the way to COVID and circuit breaker really taught us that, you know, adapting, we have to keep adapting to survive lah. That change is the only constant. So we did just that. And then after that, we saw that actually Wang Lei also had the same mentality, which is keep adapting from becoming a Ge Tai singer all the way until he did live. So we decided to hire him as a brand ambassador. Following this mentality, this culture of changing and adapting, we thought that, you know, we should have a special bicycle to honor this. So we created something called the Camp Chameleon. This is very inspired by the chameleon. You see everywhere it touch, it actually changes color. It adapts to the environment. So we are the same. So the Camp Chameleon is very nature inspired and very inspired by this adapting to change and keep evolving to meet the harsh reality of the world. Camp Chameleon will be our way of signifying and really honoring MOBOT's mentality and culture of adapting and changing over time. Because the world is never going to give you a break. You will keep on having troubles ahead and all this. So all you have to do is tide it over and change according to it. So first we started off with going overseas to sell, and we also did Facebook Live, and now we are doing bicycles. So in tune with that, we also decided, you know, to open up four more outlets island-wide so that we have all north, south, east and west to keep on making sure that all our customers have the best service. They can try out our products at all these areas.
I know that during this period of time, many people and many businesses are facing a very tough situation. What I would like to share with you is that irregardless of whatever blows and obstacles life gives you, you must never say die. You must keep on changing, evolving, and adapting.
Never give up.
Yes, never give up.